Okay. I don't know. Good morning. It's got students, it's got staff, it's got family. The day is the 21st of January, and it's 2021. And with that, we have your announcements. It is a lot of things to celebrate here at Scott Middle School. It is National Granola Bar Day, so pick yourself up a granola bar and enjoy it. Also, it is Squirrel Appreciation Day. That's good to know as well. And it is also National Hugging Day. So, if you can't give someone a hug, then you can give them a virtual hug. Send them a text with the hug emoji. Whatever you can do. This guy doesn't care about that. He just wants to, I guess, a hug. Keep acting like that. Also, in girls' basketball action, the girls' basketball game tonight has been canceled. No makeup date yet. But when we do get a makeup day, we will make sure to send that out to you. Also, it is, make sure that if you haven't done so, that you check your invites, because you may have gotten an invite from your applied academic teacher for the Google Classroom, so that's something to know. Also, one more, buddy, one more. Your secret staff scorpion. We gave clues yesterday that a person went to and graduated from Calumet High School, and they also, I can't think of it. Dang it. We gave another one. Oh, the person was in their 16th year at Scott, and the new clue is this person is a huge Dwayne Wade fan. That's their favorite basketball player of all time is Dwayne Wade. So if you think you know, go ahead and fill out the form. I'll be honest, we are not going to accept any email ones. If I need to, I'll send out the form again. And we're going to cut the announcements here. That's going to be all for announcements. Have yourselves a great... Oh, birthdays. Almost forgot birthdays here. My apologies. Happy birthday goes out to Billy Ocean. Israel... Nope, not Israel. Kier Agbador. Hakeem Olajuwon. Happy birthday, Hakeem. And then also, happy birthday, Gina Davis. That is all. Have yourselves a great Thursday. She said I was the tiger, she wanted to take me.